51-year-old California resident Philip Weisbecker was arrested on October 14th of 2021, and he was charged with entering a restricted building or grounds, two counts of disorderly conduct, and parading or demonstrating in a Capitol. In March of 2022, Weisbecker pleaded guilty to the parading charge, and in June of 2022, he was sentenced to 30 days in jail, 2 years of probation, a $2,000 fine, and $500 in restitution by U.S. District Judge Thomas Hogan.